We found that artificial intelligence and humans can collaborate and learn from each other around environmental monitoring tasks. We found that citizen science data helps keep pollinator feeding preferences up to date as our climate and ecology changes. We've created a citizen science program for schools, promoting habitat creation and outdoor learning. And we've helped develop low-cost camera traps with integrated artificial intelligence for object identification. These can directly upload records of wildlife to online projects.